Hey, this is Mike Celona from Revolution Martial Arts Institute, and I wanted you to check out this quick video clip. Drill number two is a little bit more complicated, and there are some things that we need to take into account for the safety of our partner. What Maddie is going to do, she's going to throw two punches and then a big wild like haymaker swing. So she's going to throw one, two, I'm practicing the parries like we did earlier, and then she's going to take the big wild swing, and I'm not just going to guard like this, but I'm going to aggressively crash into this attack with my guard. I'm not going to be passive with this, but I'm going to move my weight in. So the first two moves, one, two, she takes the wild swing. Now, after this, I'm gonna trap the arm. In reality, I would hit her here, but it's kind of hard for us to practice that. I mean, your partner can hold the pad like this, but most people will hit through this, or if they're not supported, they can skip off and hit the person in the chin. So when we typically practice this one, she'll do the first couple moves. I'll practice getting this trap and I'll drag this arm in, and then I'll grab the head this way. She presents the pads. Notice, I don't know if you can tell, her pads are not directly in front of her face. So for the sake of safety, but I'm gonna turn my body and I'm gonna elbow one, elbow two. That's the next part. So again, we're building this drill up from the bottom. So one, two, wild swing. Trap the arm and I move in, collar tie here, elbow, elbow. Then I'm gonna take this free hand and I'm gonna go on top of the other hand as I take this back foot and I'm gonna circle like this to break her posture down. I make sure that my partner is holding the pads nice and steady for safety, and I'm gonna knee strike. One, two. So one, two, she takes the big swing, I crash. Wrap the arm, grab the head for safety. One, two, hand comes on top. I turn myself. I'm not really pulling her, I'm moving myself, and she's anchored to me on this move, so that helps to break down the posture. Knee one, knee two. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing to all of our social channels. And you can find the full-length versions of this video in the description below. If you will, would you please support us on Patreon, where memberships start at $5 a month. You can also find us on our on-demand channel. Our links are in the description below.